actress Taapsee Pannu, who is gearing up for the release of a forthcoming courtroom drama Mulk, says it is disturbing to see a particular religion being targeted. Taapsee interacted with the media at the trailer launch of her upcoming film Mulk with Rajat Kapoor, director Anubhav Sinha and producer Deepak Mukut on Monday. In the movie, she will be seen as a defense lawyer trying to restore the honor of a Muslim family accused of treason. Taapsee replied,
"My manager is a Muslim. My driver is a Muslim. My house help is a Muslim. Agar mere ko disturbing feel hona hua ki in sab logo ki presence mein, to I think main to bahut hi disturb rahungi din raat, kyunki my life is run by them. So it was very disturbing to realize that this is how a particular religion is targeted. So ek tarah se mere ko disturbing tha kyunki ye log literally meri life ka ek matlab inseparable hissa hai. तो मेरे लिए बहुत डिस्टर्बिंग था ये चीज़, इसलिए शायद ये एक बहुत बड़ा रीज़न था मेरा ये फिल्म करने का कि अगर किसी को खड़ा होना चाहिए तो शायद आई थिंक आई वुड लव टू टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. तो ये जो दहशत है, जो डिस्टर्बेंस है जो मेरे दिमाग में थी, ये उसको वेंट आउट करने का तरीका था ये फिल्म करना. सो इतना डिस्टर्बिंग था मेरे लिए.
In Mulk, the Muslim family suffers social injustice and fight a legal battle for its right to stay in the country. The film stars Rishi Kapoor, Ashutosh Rana, among many other big names.